In just over a week, our next guest audition on Britain's Got Talent has been viewed over 22 million times all the way from the United Kingdom. Please welcome Bars and Melody. Leandre?
Yes, Leandre.
And Leandre and Charlie.
Charlie, yeah.
Right.
Okay. I'm so excited, I think I'm going to cry.
Oh, no. Oh, that's so sweet. I'm excited, too. I saw this video, and I was like, these guys are amazing. So how long have you been a duo?
Well, we've officially been a duo since January because we met over social media, funny enough. Uh-huh. One of my friends shared Charlie's videos, and I watched it, and I thought, wow, this kid can sing. So I messaged him, and I said, hey, like, first of all, I just didn't want to jump into things, you know, how it goes. And, like, I think the day after he said hey back and we started chatting, we got to know each other and we became like friends over social media and it was crazy. And he saw my videos then and he said, oh, you're really good. And then one day out of the blue, he just says to me, hey, do you want to meet up sometime? And I was like, oh, yeah, sure. But at first I thought, well, this is a bit shady. So,
it could be.
Yeah, and so obviously I brought my parents, he brought his parents.
Because how old are you?
I'm 13.
And you're 15?
Yeah, I'm 15.
13
yeah.
and 15. Okay, so you both sang individually, then you got together and you sang
yeah,
together.
Yeah, we started speaking around September time and then we started to meet up during December, January time. So,
yeah.
And then
yeah.
you wrote this particular song, right?
Yeah, I wrote the song, yeah.
Why did, and it's about bullying,
it's
which
about,
is...
It's about anti-bullying, yeah.
Yes, anti-bullying. Yeah, not for bullying. You it's not a, hey, everybody go out and bully. So, and it's been viewed over 22 million times, which says a lot that people are responding to this anti-bullying message. Tell me why you wrote it.
I mean, since primary school, I was bullied, like, heavily. I used to have, like, walking home from school, I used to get beat up a lot. And it just seemed like I used to move school a lot, and everywhere I went, I seemed to get bullied, and I felt trapped. I felt, like, really trapped, and I didn't know how to, like, break free of it all. So I started writing poems and, like, how I felt, and then just scrapping it. And one day, I just listened to a beat, and I said, oh, that's such a good beat. So I started writing the poem to it, and it turned into a song eventually. I was like, yes, Leandre, you've done good, you've done good.
Yeah.
So I started rapping then, because that's what really brought me into it. I used to listen to a lot of Tupac, so that's what developed my style. And so, yeah, that's really how
I love
I
Tupac
wrote it.
As well.
Yeah, Tupac.
I love
keep
Tupac.
Keep your head up.
Keep your head up, exactly. Keep your head up. Well, I'm so happy for you. I'm proud of you. And boy, if somebody like you can get bullied, it's just, it's not okay. And what's the message is, and I used to write also when I was kind of lost when I was younger, writing is so good for you. It's so cathartic because it just lets it all out. So just, I advise everyone out there, if you're going through something, just write. Write all of your feelings
out.
It
brings the best out of you.
It's helped them a lot.
It certainly does. And it's helping other people because now you're reaching all these people. So will you please, I don't know who's blue, who's brown.
I'm what's, blue.
You're blue. You're blue. Brown. All right, you'll perform for us, right?
Yes.
I'm
yes,
so excited.
Of
thank you so much.
So alone, I'm just a kid, I can't take it on my own. I've cried so many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't wanna leave my home. My mama's asking me why I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nose are bad, my life's a mess. The nature call me, they hurt real bad. I wanna tell my mom, but she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't wanna fight, I wanna learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell me what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living alone.
Cause I'm hopeful, yes I am.
Yeah.
Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful. And he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be hopeful. Yes I am. Hopeful for today,
you
take
know.
This music and use it, let it take you away, and be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Be hopeful.
is your first time in the United States?
Yeah.
How do you like it?
It's incredible.
Yeah?
It's incredible.
I just wanted to say thank you for Simon Cowell, Breast and the Golden Buzzer. Thank you so much. I love you.
I love you too. I think both of you have a big future ahead of you, so I wanted to make sure that I'm in on this. Because you're into style and you're going to be touring and a lot of people are watching you, so yeah. I got you something to wear. So I think that you'll like them.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
You're the most amazing woman ever.
Oh my God. All right.
Ella, thank you so much.
You've got your own custom tennis shoes there, and Jack.